Right. Well, what I continue on a zombie game if I'm not going in to reach a bunker. So let's get on right. I've played a bit of this, so I sort of keen somewhat. Play the bit up till we get to the left. A weird glitch up there. Right. Here, get out of here. Park here. I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna stash it back in that container. So I'll go all the way back. Bit of a pain in the arse. Yeah. I've got a deal anyway. No, shit. Damn it, idiot. Quickly stash us in here.
You can stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it.
Right, so that's all the slots used up here, so I can't stash anything else. Okay, unless we come across another like container things. New right back here. Right, in here. This is energy thing, do not. Right. It's just energy drinks and bloody blah. Just leave any ounce of snow. The base marked, so come back to that maybe. I could start hanging the out. I think.
Lovely woman, the Queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human, anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her match. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles, anyway. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
Cheers.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
We have barred. Oh, it's an upgrade. That's 40s of near gift it has. Bard. So I got some ammo here as well. Some ammo. Right. Upgrade a weapon. Been using the weapons, it's hard to see if it ain't the upgrade, aren't you? Zombies in here.
You there?
I'm just gonna get scared this time. First thing that happened, I fucking shit myself.
Never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. And perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain.
Right, I guess I know.
There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household.
Do it, no
so
what
don't worry,
is.
You're not going mad. well, do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Find the doc in the lab. Somebody's eyeball to her. There's that again. He's dotted about all the place, that bloody weird shit. Just gone on it. Okay. Right. What am I doing here? Toilets. Okay. Cropped wall. Pile of rubble to me, but they ain't got C4 yet. Okay, it's best picked up my pistol. Oh, I've picked up a pistol. Okay, I'll armor this out now. Alright. Silencer on it, is it? Or is it? Is it? I don't know. Oh no, it's got a silencer on it. Okay. Back on my trusty bat. Right, let's go and meet the doc. Oh, I did it wrong way.
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth.
This door.
That's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
There's a locked door in here, is there? Barred, so let's get in to the side. Okay. There are empty part for this last thing. Up. Okay. Bugger off doing here. There's nothing to pick up. He's got nothing. I can hope get in. I have no idea how I get into this bit either. Must be a light. There's nothing to pick up through then. I've got nothing. No. Fuck's sake. See the dock. What are you doing here? It's blocked. Oh. Oh, something else doing here. If I remember correctly, there's something else doing here now. Right. So, something in it. containers once I get doing that bit. Actually got a hand. Right, I've paid them back now. Alright, okay, so you told me your weapons. Was that normal? Gun. See a metal fence.
Touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution.
Exactly why? She can get back through it if you bug another
one. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me.
Door's barred.
I say, steady on, old girl.
Why would you enter that room? The green
now,
man.
Here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner.
What?
A fascinating text. But what I'm after is Dee's own copy, where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. Ah, yes, D. He was an odd chap. Claimed he talked to Angel. That is a 16th century plague mask. That is a 16th century plague mask from the palace archives. Thought it might be useful. Most people think it's just a fancy dress costume, you know?
Yeah, I'm nearly enough.
Learn something new every day until you die.
For the benefit of anybody watching. This is what it says. Queen's letters. Blah, blah, blah. That's what it says. If you want to read it, it's up to yourself. Right, some newspapers here. And this is what they say. Blaggy blog in. Right. No. The zombies must come out of there at some point, I would reckon. That's a locked door. Doing here. Ah, it takes me back to a manhole cover, but I'm doing a market. Wrong button. Up for running good news. Right. Okay. That door's open now, okay. Right, I think I'll go on and see this. So get you out of here. Okay. Right, I'm gonna go do and see this. Then I'll come back to it in the next video. Ba-ba-ba. Right here. Right, I want to save it. Right, I'll catch you later, people.